going to be really huge.
TGIF. In most of my classes today, we're just doing like celebrations or fun stuff or Secret Santa, so I'm not that worried about it. But I am worried about the three grades that dropped a letter over the last week. But you know what? It's fine. We're gonna have a good day today. So
it literally.
We were just gonna wait until you passed us. So
they just stopped, like in the middle of the road. They're like, "Okay, you can go. Thank you so much."
Hi. Love you.
Have a good day.
I had a very great day. I had two food days.
It's a thought that counts.
What?
What's that on his neck?
I love that the cheese is literally solid. That's disgusting. So now we're gonna bury our treasure. Ready? That is so disgusting. Okay, now we're gonna put it back over. That is so... Are you kidding me? That is disgusting. The way it is folded back over.
Put in your heart, here you go.
What I need to do is the pain is still there and nothing has changed.
On our way to Secret Santa. What is it?
Because you keep on asking me if you have any. If I have any. Thank you so much. I'll put them in my little mailbox.
That is through Schoology. You can do that, and that's the only thing I have for me. That's
pretty festive though.
Not eating the whole thing.